Today's lesson is intended to reduce the chances that anyone in the class will be exploited, and to help those who may have already been exploited to feel better about themselves and to know that they can get help. If you feel you ever need someone to talk to, please reach out to a parent, a trusted adult, or counselor. They can help. We are all here to help.
Thank you. Good morning, Chargers. Today is Thursday, April 14th. I'm Madison.
And I'm Shannon. Welcome to Volt Vision.
Don't forget to check out our website.
And follow us on Twitter.
Now for Charger Sports. Water polo competes in Pearland all weekend. Friday, baseball takes on Brook and softball travels to Creek.
Attention, NHS. Our next meeting is Thursday, April 14th at 3:15 in the cafeteria with a makeup meeting at 6:45 on Friday, April 15th in Ms. Johnson's room, 1225.
¿Me estás copiando? ¿Qué te pasa?
No estoy copiando.
Sí, sí me estabas copiando. Eres una vaca peluda.
Silencio, o si no, llamaré a su mamá. Yo soy el maestro.
¿Qué está pasando?
¿Mamá?
¿Qué hiciste, hijo? ¿Qué hiciste? ¿Estás copiando a la escuela? ¿Qué hiciste? ¿Tu papá? ¿Tu abuela? ¿Tu tía? ¿Qué hiciste? ¡Qué vergüenza! ¿Qué va a pensar tu maestra? Yo no te he criado así. ¿Qué va a pensar la gente en la iglesia? ¿Qué has hecho? ¿Qué has hecho? Defiéndete. Habla. Di algo. Habla. No, por favor, nada. ¿Qué? Habla. Di.
No pelean, por favor. Ay, Dios mío.
Hey freshmen, we're here to tell you the
eight tips about your biology star blitz.
Okay, so step one is follow the music.
Step number two, listen to your teacher.
She's your teacher. Be respectful. Don't be rude.
Step number three is no phones or earbuds allowed.
Step four, put your backpacks in the front of the classroom.
And step five, have your materials and pencil ready. Don't be that person that shows up without anything.
Yeah, it's kind of embarrassing.
It is embarrassing.
Step six, turn your assignment into your teacher.
Okay, step seven, disruptive students will be removed from the activity.
And we'll be given an alternative assignment.
If you're absent, you have to make after tutorials. Just show up.
Yeah.
Show up.
Do you
it's
work.
Not that hard.
Bam, do it.
Boom.
Eight tips.
Ah,
yeah.
Ooh, let's do it.
All right.
Clear Springs Show Choir, Rhythm and Blue, will be performing a showcase on Thursday evening to support a charity of their choice. Admission is $5. Come listen to a cappella arrangements of your favorite songs such as Drive, Somewhere Only We Know, and The Cup Song. Special guests will be appearing and performing with these talented girls, so don't miss it. This Thursday evening at 7 p.m. in the Black Box.
FCCLA members need to attend meeting Wednesday, April 20th in room 1815 at 2:30. We need to discuss plans for officers next year, details about upcoming banquet and membership. If you can't make the meeting, please stop by room 1815 ASAP.
All right, I'm Dr. O'Neill. I will be your doctor for today and therapist. So I know you've been going through some hard times. What's going on?
It's the wife.
The wife and your job? How's your job doing?
It's just everything's going down the drain.
I have some breathing techniques you could do if you want to.
Sure, give it to me, man.
Okay. Hands up. Like that. Take a deep breath in. Hold it. Okay, now breathe out. Okay, I have another technique I want you to try. Close your eyes and think about the most peaceful thing you can.
Tyler, how's it going?
Where am I?
Oh, you're in your mind right now. I'm your conscience, you see?
Am I still with the therapist?
Actually, you are, but you do not listen to anything that man says. He's actually drawing a very bad picture of you at the very moment.
So don't listen to him?
Don't listen to him. Do you know what I want you to do right now? I want you to wake up, I want you to grab his notebook of his, and throw it on the ground.
Hey, who do you think you are?
Hey, I get paid by the hour, so you keep walking.
This is Graham Harris.
And Madeline Rosa.
Hi, I'm Aubrey.
And I'm Aubrey also.
And I'm Josh.
Hi, I'm Matthew Chesley.
And I'm Alexis Christensen.
I put the makeup on my girlfriend.
It's imported from France. It's some Mongolian nose clear.
Oh, yeah.
I got Kylie Jenner lips now.
For real, that doesn't feel right.
I missed. Oh,
baby. Yeah, it's on my teeth.
Blue.
Close them.
Okay.
Let it happen.
It's okay. I'm here.
Do you know what that is?
Nope.
Do you know how to use it?
Nope. Does it go in your eyes?
Not like that. What are you doing?
Welcome to the circus, babe.
This is really good.
Some gold.
There you go. Look at the camera. Close your eyes. I like it.
No. We have to work on the lips here.
Do you know what that is? It's
eyeliner.
Oh no. Pucker up. It was on the eyes, not in the nose.
Oh, that smells good. Come here.
Maybe I should get my prom makeup done like this.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. No, that's not!
And for the best part,
you chose the worst color.
You're gonna make a mustache.
Get those Kylie Jenner lips going. Everybody needs sparkle.
Oh, now I'm just gonna have to.
Got some neon pink lipstick and some sparkly lip.
I think you're good.
Wait, oh, hold on. That's perfect. That's just what we needed. Hold on. Okay.
Okay, we're done.
See what it looks like. The finished product.
Oh my god! I bet I look beautiful. Oh my god! Joshua!
Current DECA members, don't forget to sign up and pay for the DECA banquet by April 22nd. If you are interested in becoming an officer next year, please fill out and turn in the officer application by April 22nd. Senior scholarship application deadline is May 4th. Please see Mrs. Lynn or Mrs. Hyder if you have questions.
Summer school pre-registration is taking place now through the end of April at Clear Springs High School. Students need to see their Alpha counselor for a course approval card for any summer school course. You must have this card to pay for your course with the bookkeeper, so please see your counselor first.
And now it's time for a video break.
Hey guys, it's Clarissa. I'm gonna go around and ask people to do some really hard stuff in 5 seconds. Okay, so you're gonna do 15 jumping jacks in 5 seconds.
All right.
Ready? Go. So, can you run up the stairs in 5 seconds?
Yes.
Let's do it. Ready? Set. You made it. She did it. Woo! Okay, do you think you can do 5 burpees in 5 seconds?
Yeah. Yeah, totally.
Okay, ready? Set. Go. 2. Ah, you're just falling, dude. Oh, I'm not even watching the thing.
I didn't. Okay.
You fell, though.
I did fall. I'm really tired.
Most of the time people squat, but like, it's whatever.
I don't know how to burpee.
Okay, do you think you can name 7 presidents in 5 seconds? Okay, ready, set, go. Not even 1?
7.
What? Okay, so they're gonna do cartwheels all the way to Corey in 5 seconds. Okay, ready, set, go. Stop. We have a winner. We have a winner.
Welcome to the 2016 Smash Tournament. I am your host, Hacker Boy, and today we're going to be getting 8 contestants to battle out for the Smash Championship. Now here we got our 8 contestants over here, and our first 2 contestants are going to be Rob versus Charles. Let's head into that match.
Oh.
Wait. Oh, snap.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Wait a minute, I'm Kirby. I forgot that I was Kirby. Oh! Dude, no, stop. Oh my, oh no, 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 please stop. Stop. No. Oh my god.
Oh,
I have one more life? No? Okay.
Come back to me, bro.
Oh my god. Stop it. Oh!
I'm coming for you, you pink blob.
Wait, we're timed? No. No!
Yeah.
Oh. Did I just win?
Yes.
Rob advances to the semifinals. So next up in the match are Matt versus Tyler. Let's go into that match real quick.
All right. I smell.
Oh, shoot. Bro, how do you play
okay,
this game?
Okay.
Bro, how do you play this game?
What the? What the?
Bro, we both just died.
Nope.
I died.
Oh my, that's the third time I've died.
I don't know how to play, bro.
Okay, I'm kicking ice.
I figured out how to shield. Yeah,
Okay, yeah, I see the shield.
Shield's pretty easy.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Oh, yeah.
Look, can you jump up?
Dude, you jump, what the? Nah, you are, okay, T-Sky, I see you, pal. I see you, dude. I think I'm jumping because my score is like -50.
But I can't win either because I can't do anything. I don't know how to fight.
Oh, I got it. Yeah. Oh, you're donezo now.
How do you fight though, bro?
You're donezo. It doesn't matter.
I'm pressing every controller you can. Every button. He's kicking me. Bro, I don't know what to do.
Oh. Let's go.
No.
Let's
no.
go.
Yeah. Hey, good game, bro.
Bro, I don't, like...
Good game.
And Tyler has advanced to the semifinals, and we're not going to show you the other two games. That is going to be for next week's Smash Tournament, so I'm going to be signing off. See you guys later.
Hi, I'm Ms. Hutt, and they asked me to give a book recommendation, and I had trouble picking. So I asked if we could be here in front. These are the books that I read this school year. And I would love to give recommendations to anybody who comes in and tell you about some of the different books. We had a few on hand that are my favorite. This is Ashes. Author's last name is Bick, B-I-C-K. This book is about smart zombies. So it's not like The Walking Dead. They're not like zombies that are just meandering about aimlessly. If you can imagine trying to hide from a group that can actually hunt you, it is much more difficult to stay clear of the zombies in this book, Ashes. But come on by and I'll tell you about all different kinds of books that you might like. Thanks.
Welcome back, just a few more to go.
If you've not bought your 2016 yearbook, time is running out. On Friday, April 15th, yes, tomorrow, Mrs. Harrison will place the final order for books. That's the last date to order and be guaranteed a yearbook, so don't delay. Order your yearbook today at smart-pay.com. See Mrs. Harrison in room 1730 if you have questions.
Attention juniors, the Junior Candy Fundraiser Candy has arrived. Come by the 1100 pod or room 1102 to sign out a box or two today. Sale ends on May 6th.
Over the past few weeks, Charger Speech and Debate has reached its goal of earning over $75 for Pause for a Cause.
Journalism has also reached their goal of $75 for the past few weeks.
Chargers, thank you so much for all your help with raising money for Pause for a Cause. We really appreciate all your help, and I know the family really will as well. Thank you to all of you from Student Council.
How do I feel right now? I'm excited that these guys are doing a great job raising money for Pause for the Cause.
This is for speech and debate.
and it's getting really croaky in here. We got the bird. It's week two now. It's just this last Wednesday. Let's get a good look at the bird. Trying to get my trusty sidekick to train the bird. Here's my bird trainer. I will tame the beast. Go, go, go. Yes! Yes! It's super croaky, man. They're dangerous. Let's go, bird tamer. Here, let's keep walking in. Let's walk in on them. Here they come. Retreat! Stay in your classrooms.
Don't wait till the last minute to be eligible for a free prom ticket and other prizes.
Lost and found items are donated at the end of the month. Please see Miss Diaz if you're missing something before it's too late.
Hi, Millie Bays here with an incredible new product that's going to change your life. I guarantee it, 99.9% sure it will. Has this ever happened to you? You're walking around, you're maybe at a party or something, you got a lovely drink in your hand, and oh man, what do I do now? I'll tell you what you do now. You get your brand new Squungy. With the Squungy, you can soak up 50% more water. That'll make paper towels a thing of the past. Check this out, guys. Ready? Doesn't work. We'll try it with this. Doesn't work. Check it out. Watch the Squungy in action. Here it goes. Gone, dry. Look at that. Amazing. The all-new Squungy with HydroStick technology can be yours for just the low price of $19.99. Call today and I'll throw in a second one free. That's 555-555-5555.
Some side effects may include weight changes, cold symptoms, and in some serious cases, death.
If you've lost your laptop, please let the tech know now. If you found one, please turn it in.
That's all for our announcements today, guys. If you missed anything, check out our website.
And follow us on Twitter. We hope everyone has a great and safe prom.
And we'll see you next week
on Volt Vision.